Guys, today I'm going to be showing you the Dell Inspiron 11 2-in-1 hard drive replacement. Okay. First of all, you have to take out the 9 screws on the back cover. After that, use your pliers and take the back cover off. Then take off the 3 screws for the hard drive. Then disconnect the hard drive cable. There you go, guys. You got your hard drive out. And thank you for watching our video and watch our next vlog, please. Remember to subscribe and like our video.